Gautam and Panguri, first of all, I think a long time, I think last Gautam ka birthday humne celebrate kiya tha, if I'm not wrong. So welcome to Glitz Vision USA.
Thank you.
And thank you so much. Hum aapke ghar pe aaye hain, aap hame house tour dene wale hain. And to uske liye first of all congratulations on the house. And agar uske baare mein kuch kehna chahenge. Gautam se hi start karein. Haan. Gautam, ab aap bataiye. Aap se hi start karein.
बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत बढ़िया,
बहुत बढ़िया.
सी एज इन वी वांटेड अ बिगर स्पेस, सो वीव जस्ट शिफ्टेड हियर. आवर हाउस इज इन बी विंग, एज इन द अदर विंग, एंड वीव जस्ट गॉट इनटू दिस स्पेस. सो इट्स अ नाइस वन, इट्स अ कोजी वन, इट्स अ बिगर वन. सो लेट्स शो यू द हाउस.
लाइक ही सेड, बोथ ऑफ अस एंड लाइक एवरीबडी फेल्ट दैट वी वांटेड अ स्लाइटली बिगर स्पेस, एंड सो वीव शिफ्टेड वेरी क्लोज टू पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो, सो दे आर राइट हियर. And so whenever they need us, we're here. Besides this house, when we first came here and saw it, it had a very, very good vibe to it. Besides, you know, the amount of light that you get, the ventilation of air. So it was just perfect. So it's a work in progress right now. It's only been like a month and a half. So the first month was entirely setting it up and buying stuff because it's very new for us also. Because right now, like till now, we were in a very safeguarded environment. The family, mummy was there, so she had everything in order. So like with her help and with everybody's help, now we've set this up in our own little way, but it's still a work in progress kind of a thing.
Who has contributed the most in setting up the house?
Me! He's not done anything! He's not done anything!
And you're happy that only you have contributed, you wanted him to?
No! I obviously wanted it, and I have dragged him for a lot of things, and he has, like the last few bits of things he did. He's not even set up his clothes. That's also I would. But like we are happy that whenever parents come in,
right.
Her sister
comes.
Very
nearby. Also.
Yeah, it's near, and people come in, so they also it's a new change for them. It's a fresh this thing for them. So mummy was also saying that she'll do all her kitty parties here now. So it's a happy space now. So we've also gotten space to put all of our stuff. Like my books can have a place now and. We have a lot of plans, so I think it's good.
Okay, so on this note, I think we'll request you to please give us a house tour.
Yeah.
So we'll start.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, so first I think we'll show them our drawing room only because that's what we really worked on most.
Yeah, actually.
So there's some pieces that we got from Africa, South Africa, sorry. Gautam, you want to say something? Gautam,
no,
really
no.
Like them.
I think Gautam will say the most in this house. Gautam, please.
Yeah, yeah, you really like me to say things? Wow, so nice. So these two things are there. We got it from Africa. The other things, she got it from this one. Where did you get it from?
Center and places like that. So we didn't have anything particular in mind. I think we kept liking things. We kept buying them and just putting them wherever we found place. This is a little Buddha corner. Gautam is really fond of Buddhas. So he's the one who's actually ordered all of these except for that one. That one's come from that home, mommy's here. So he set up this little Buddha corner. It's all his choice.
She set up the corner, but I got the Buddhas.
I set up the corner, but the Buddhas are his.
Yeah.
And so this is our aquarium.
But there are no fishes there.
But there are fish there because we are actually traveling to Kerala. So we've sent them back. We're only going to have them once we are back here. So then we can take care of them properly. So Gautam's actually bought this piece of furniture for the balcony. He was really keen on, having something like a seating for the balcony. The plants are mine. And that little decoration is mine.
And it was done today for you. So, be happy.
But yeah, the
balconies are most of the people, it's their favorite place.
Yeah.
Is it your favorite place?
It is. So, all these plants, but yeah, one thing I have to say, all the carpets, everything, all the pieces, everything, both of us have jointly actually agreed upon and only then ordered and stuff. So, come, I'll show you this little area, which is also one of my favorite areas of this house because it's actually a bar, but it has no use in our house because neither of us drink and we don't, I think, let people also drink. That's why we have no place for that. No, it's not like that. Everything's open in this house. So I've just used, so the first time I'll show you this.
Okay.
This is like a family wall. So both the sides of the family is Gautam's and mine. The entire family is here. I'll give you a little explanation. So starting, that's my Nani Nana. That's Gautam's Nani Nana. And that's my Dadi and Baba. moving on to the next generation, that's Gautam's parents, and these are my parents. We have a Buddha again, ordered by Gautam in between. Now this is Rashmi Didi and Hema Jiju, Gautam's sister and her husband. And that's my brother and her wife, Abhishek and Tanya. Coming down again, so these are all the ladies of the family. Starting with Gautam's mother, my dadi, Gautam's sister and me. And here's Rashmi Didi's family, both of her sons, and this is my younger brother. Getting these Buddhas here. With this thing I got from the flag which has just fallen down, it was from Dharamshala.
When did it fall down?
I got it from Dharamshala. So I'll set it up when you take it. But otherwise the Buddha and everything is Gautam's idea. So he wanted two Buddhas for both the sides. And I...
It's a lot actually, of Buddha actually.
Yeah, so these are all mine. And some of them are still at my place. So I really wanted to set this up. You know, the way I like with all my books.
Are this fan-made if I'm not wrong?
So this one is.
Yeah.
This one is, I think this one also has got to
I think it is fan-made, yeah. The way it is made, I think it's fan-made.
Yeah. Yeah. So these, we've just made like a little photo corner of the motor cars.
Okay, great.
These are our games here. Yeah. And we had some pizza pictures, which is good for people.
Awesome.
Guides that we again got from duty free shops or the airport. Again, my books. Some teacups and everything. And yeah, again, like our series, Gautam's a big fan of The Godfather, so he has the entire trilogy. So that's that. So this is our indicator which shows it's day or night. So it turns, it's yellow in the morning and it's white in the night.
Blue in the night, kind of.
Yeah.
Gautam, now your turn.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
Uncle is doing that. Let her do the talking, man.
No, because he got set it up only.
She's not, I got this one. I got this one. See this.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
See this.
Gautam,
yeah, this one.
You talk about it.
What should I talk about? I got this from where did we get it from?
After Home Center.
Home Center,
after
yeah.
Much argument, Gautam picked this up.
She wasn't ready to pick this one up.
This is the best piece for this.
Yeah, man, see this. It's looking nice. It's looking nice.
But it's looking nice.
See?
Yeah.
So I got this. So see, you want me to talk? I'm talking. I got this.
So much
about. See? Okay.
So, yeah.
Just this space, and then we'll move to bedroom. This space.
Which? Again, Buddha. I got the Buddha as one.
He got the Buddha as one.
Side ones also. No, I didn't get. Made it myself, this one.
What did you make?
The table.
The table?
Yeah, and the truck.
And towards the table.
And the truck.
No, but
and the TV, I made it myself, with my own hands. No, I made it, man. I work in Samsung these days. I'm Vela, na? That's why.
And he's bought a bed sheet matching the clock.
Yeah, see? I'm so, so innovative, man. At the Almirez, everything was here itself, so we didn't have to do much about it.
Yeah.
Okay, and explain about that wonderful frame that
Yeah, it's her thing. Explain.
All the photos actually, we put it, but then we were not very sure of it. We were like, it's too nice, this thing. But these are all the pictures from our wedding, and I just loved all of them.
Yeah,
who
but
made
it's
this? You people have asked me, you made this.
I
yeah, but it's not cut properly, you know that, no?
It's not put properly.
Yeah.
It's been at your wedding, it's been a year, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
1 year.
More than that. Yeah, 1 year.
1 year plus, you bola
yeah.
Me.
दूसरे में क्या देगा ये पता मुझे आ जा
उनके चेहरे देखने के लिए
she is doing beard I'll tell you about that she's doing beard
no can you like keep quiet I'm saying
when is your exam
22nd
we
will
light not light or light this is tell me about your beard now
just
when is your exam
So what
do
you want to know?
Gautam,
just tell us
what she's doing beard and her exam is on the 22nd. She doesn't study at all, but she's very confident about it.
She's going to pass.
Yeah, with flying colors. She says that it's peanuts.
I will.
Piece of cake.
Yeah. You doubt it?
No, I don't doubt it, man. I wasn't good in study.
I was studying all this while. Why are you trying
to
study?
When? It's been 2 days. She took a break of 12 days.
2 days I didn't study. Now you're taking me to Kerala. I'll study there also.
The house.
This house has approximately, it has four rooms, but we are only two of us. So, Gautam is the only one who uses all the loos and all the rooms.
No,
but
I don't use
this
room.
Specifically. Achha. So, I made it like a little study room come. And it's got a mandir also outside. All the books and everything.
This is your study area basically.
My study area.
Okay.
Right now, just put everything here for a moment. I study everywhere almost. So this is our mandir, and like I said, like everything is still, something still left everywhere. So here I need to get some curtains for the mandir still, and we light the lamp usually in the evening once a day, and but it's very important, and this is the northeast section of the house, so we thought that the mandir should be here.
I have to make my own breakfast these days.
Yeah.
My wife doesn't serve me breakfast. Doesn't give me breakfast at all, man. What did you give me today?
Omelette.
Okay.
I gave, didn't I?
Yeah. I've started eating eggs.
And do you love cooking, or it's like each other together?
I don't love it, but I still do. Sometimes I like.
It's the last shot.
Last shot.
Yeah, yeah. I'm in the kitchen. Ka ho gaya main.
This is our kitchen.
Camera.
Okay, now you begin the just give a closure to the segment. I mean, we have saw in this house, and just closure to the segment if you can give.
The closure. Please.
You have to give.
You give a closure. I have
to. What closure, man? Thank you for coming here. So nice of you to come to our place.
So I just want to say that. First of all, thank you, and this is our humble home. We are still in the process of, you know, decorating it, and once you start saying, you keep getting things, and then it eventually becomes a home. So, thank you for visiting our home, and I hope you like it.
Okay, lastly, I just wanted to ask, you know, when many people, you know, like first saw this home, to Gautam first, you know, what was the best thing, but the one thing which really attracted you, it kind of, you know, a cool space,
it had a lovely space, and the way they've made it, it's really nice, the way they've set it up. It's really nice, so yeah.
The interiors, I think what he wants to say is, the interiors, the moment we stepped in and we took a tour of the house, we both came out and we were like, I think this is really nice.
Yeah.
Then we did still, think about a few other options, but then always kept coming back to this one.
Right, okay, so lastly, Jati, apne ab jo fans hain, jo Bliss Vision ke viewers hain, toh ye bata dijiye, whenever you buy a new home or you're a new fan, one thing which people should keep in mind, especially, you know, married couples or, you know, who are just married.
You should get an OC. The building should have an OC. Then, don't put your money in under construction buildings.
That's
don't put
I'm
your
saying.
Money.
Yeah, it is.
Ask me, about it. And then, what else, man? And it should have balconies. So, I like balconies. So.
Yeah, I think whenever you buy a house, one thing is the kind of vibe that you get from the house. And the amount of sunlight that comes into the house, I think that's very important. That is like a give or take for me.
Yep.
Okay, so thank you so much.
Thank you.